Alrighty, well, hi everybody, I'm back on again, and this time around I thought I'd go ahead and stream some Yomi 2. This is the second stream of my doubleheader. I did a Gems of War stream earlier this morning, like around 7 a.m. So yeah, I thought I'd give this game a go. I tried playing a demo of it yesterday, it was like a few days ago. I liked what little I saw, so I thought I'd go ahead and get a second helping of this game. So, oh, hey, Guitaro. Also, I do eat and drink when streaming, and I'm gonna be starting with kidney beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Okay. So, and I'm also gonna be having some music going in the background. It's some Japanese name, I don't know what it is, but the name of the album is Flowers Bloom Beneath the Pale Gloom or something like that. So yeah, just some laid-back ambient music. Oh shit, I still got this, I gotta get taken care of. Looking at something right now. Okay, I'll have to come back to that. So, anyway, let me go ahead and get this going. Yeah, it seems I just started off the session half-cocked. So, okay, there it goes. Oh, here, let me check this real quick. Okay, it's all set up. And, there's no tutorial on this game either, so, yeah. Okay. Suck at ass right now.
Starlight, hey!
Ah! Landslide!
Yes.
Starlight, hey!
It's official. You suck.
Thank you.
much else. Not like I can really do anything anyway. I can do. I gotta keep that up. I gotta keep the block. I guess. Oh, it is? Okay. I don't think I can change it from here. Maybe I can. Oh, okay, okay. And then, I guess since I'm here. I'm gonna tweak this a little bit. guess. Hey, I actually did it. Not by much. Yeah, definitely the harder one. Yeah. Yep. So I assume the lower the speed number, the faster it is. Knocked down, buddy. Wasn't much point in that. Armor.
South Russia! Earthquake!
That was a waste.
Crush. All suck. is quiet.
Still got that block too. There goes my blocks.
It's official. You suck.
Of course, I ain't got no trophies. So, let's try blue.
Earthquake.
Oh, so she's got the same thing. Okay. Yeah, not a fan of this.
Thank you.
Which I ain't got, cause apparently I don't read game. I don't read card text apparently. Or let me rephrase that. Because I didn't read the card text. Anybody's even playing online. Yeah, I can't really see it. What's a passive play? Oh. No. Oh, this is the tutorial. Okay. What if it kind of nice having a tutorial like out there? I mean, reference? This is probably the last place I've looked. Except maybe patch notes. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to fix the album art on this. Yep. Alright, hold on. Forgot I had this on. So let's, simple card game, it shouldn't be hogging the resources this much. should have fixed it. Yeah. Yeah, I said this during when I did the quickie demo video a few days ago. It's like a fighting game triangle or something like that. Fighting game combat triangle. They do the speed ratings kind of reverse. The higher the number, the faster the move. Usually it's the other way around, where the smaller the number. I mean, it kind of works like frame data. You know, the fewer frames a move has, the faster it is.
Assist!
Lose it anyway, huh?
Assist! Fall!
Fuck.
Dragonfall!
It's almost like the game's button reading.
Gotcha.
Yeah, it's like it's button reading.
Got one.
Sucking pretty bad. I finally found a tutorial. Okay, yeah, I gotta switch to another album. Supposed to exchange a card. Oh, it's in the lower right corner. Okay. So...
Apparently not.
Flash gear!
And vice versa. Oh, I guess I'm on my own now. Got it.
Dragon hard.
this one. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and gonna make me something else to eat while I'm up. So let me look at something real fast. Okay. Might need a, or maybe not. I'm gonna turn the AC on while I'm up. Pineapple. Looks like they got a new label for it now. Have some chicken breast, some ranch popcorn seasoning. Yeah. So you're not all poaching stuff like that yesterday's game. It's gonna sound a bit nasty here for a moment. So when did this game come out? I'm guessing like back in the 2000s maybe? Looks like something I'd see on a PS2. Okay, so now he's hoping it. Yeah, you kind of suck at stealth there, buddy. No. Well, it's not an absolute 100% deal breaker with me, but having a like and subscribe shit on their videos is a bit of a turnoff. So, but at any rate, I gotta cut it off anyway. I gotta get back into the game. Just went ahead and started the album over. Just let me get rid of this. after two combats. Trying to do. Oh, okay, I see. So you're kind of stuck with those cards. Oh, that uses up all your... Or, that uses up all your super meter. Ain't got it. What's it doing? Well, it's not letting me do that.
watch for that. Kind of nice to have a got it in there, they're probably at the bottom of the deck. I don't even know what that does. Got it back. We'll have to get him out of there. Close fight. Oh, wait a minute. Apparently this is one of those fights where I can't lose. I gotta fix the album art on this one too. No, I don't. Hits. Oh, hell no. If anything, I have a problem with too many cards in my hand. Yeah, I couldn't do this one. probably go with green. Those will sit in my hand for a while. Oh, seems he's got it too. Dodge, but he can still block. Yeah, so I don't have any combo cards. Oh shoot, I can't power up anything. Got a little of everything. So they're the same.
coming!
Of course, he'll now find a way to counter it. Nope.
Zizou!
It's gonna be one hell of a combo if I can pull it off.
See,
yeah, get the other off. Nope, can't exchange them. So, yeah.
Actually the one I wanted.
Speed.
Uh.
exactly does dragon form have?
Well, did it.
I guess it, saved my progress. Even the birds were knocked down. Oh, it is? Okay, I guess. Rook's a grappler. He doesn't use projectiles. ain't got a normal throw, so.
It's like my whole draw pile's in the discard pile. I don't have a B in there. Like, really?
Which I am definitely gonna lose the next turn.
Yeah.
It's official. You suck.
No, wait a minute. I'm still up. Yeah, I'm still up. Might be all too late on that, though.
Just barely. Just barely.
Holy shit.
I don't really see anybody being on.
Yeah, it's not the full version.
So, apparently they have a training mode in here. can't really see the bottom part of the card. Anywhere on that one. I kind of need to draw a B. Yeah, but I can't draw both. Oh, shoot. No. Hey, she actually threw. What?
But I thought I was supposed to knock her down. No, it's this one here. Blue Burst. Want to lose the throws. Oh, hey, gotcha. Yeah, just trying on a new game. I played the video game version of this called Fantasy Strike. So I thought I'd go ahead and give this one a go. Another close one. Oh, you need all three of them. Okay. Got it. So, despite the fact that, when it comes to fighting games, I'm a grappler kind of person, I'm gonna try somebody different. Okay. Oh, this is the demo. So, let me pull up Steam real quick. I don't think the actual game is available. So let's try that again. Because apparently this game sucks up a lot of resources. I may have to actually shut this game off in order to not have to wait an eternity. I mean, it's... type. Yeah, it won't type. Like, there's not even a virtual keyboard on this thing. So, what I'm gonna end up having to do, It's not showing on the actual stream, but it's like I'm in damn big picture mode. Try once more. It's like giving me this Steam overlay. Like, no, I just want the damn Steam store. So, yeah. Yeah, so it looks like I'm gonna have to bail out of the game. So, let me try it like this now. I think it was, when I had the game running, it just put me in a big picture mode. There we go. Oh, damn. I'm here at the store right now. I think the, another fighting game called Pocket Bravery. I think the full game of that's out. So, that's gonna be another, fighting game I might be, checking out. Magic Gathering Arena, but that crashes half the time. But I've got that downloading right now. Yeah, you can't access, the full version isn't out for Yomi 2. All you can get now is just the demo. Okay, well, like I said, I'm downloading the update for Pocket Bravery. I guess I could go ahead and try and give it a fire it up Yomi 2 again. I got a feeling it's gonna jam the shit out of the stream though. And while that's gone, I'm gonna... Okay, Graven Dagger, that's what it's looking like here. Uh-oh, and it looks like it's doing this, too. I actually have the game turned off. But, Vampire Survivor is another game I play. It does this, too, on my OBS. It lingers. Like, after you've actually killed the game, the screen of stealth still stays up. Thank you.
get pretty loud. Okay, I see what it did. The download for Pocket Bravery just paused, so I'll go ahead and kill the window. But yeah, it looks like... You only have access to three characters. Yeah, that's hard on the eyes. She don't look as girly in this picture. She look like a freaking teenager in Fantasy Strike. Just like Blue and Magic the Gathering. Oh, and this is probably gonna be my last match right here. That went off to a bad start. You can tell it's the AI. It's doing this shit pretty much at random. I have no super meter. Dodge.
Assist.
Yeah, Thunderclap is actually considered a projectile attack. Whoa. Okay, I thought it was. That. Why is it red? Yeah, but this is a specialty of blue in Magic the Gathering. You can look at the top cards of your deck, keep the ones you want, put the rest at the bottom in any order.
Landslide.
Comes the damage.
Ha! Assist! Assist!
Fuck it, none of them. Good waste. Okay, so there's actually more. Dead on the cringe side. Oh, so we're fighting on. I wonder. Nope. Yeah, I gotta wait for the full immersion. I thought maybe if you defeated an opponent, you got to play as that opponent, but nope. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I gotta get to work on the stream video. Gotta get it all prepped and exported to YouTube and all that. I still have a few other videos. They're kind of in limbo right now. I gotta get those all prepped up and squared away and all that, so I'm still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But I like what I saw. So if and whenever the full immersion comes out, definitely getting that. And you too, Jay. But otherwise, thanks everybody for dropping in and hanging out with me. I appreciate that, always do. And I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default ballpark time is around 7 a.m. So I do, recently I've been doing double header streams, one at 7 a.m., one around noon. So, totally forgot what I was gonna say. Oh well. But anyway, once again, see you all next time and take care.